and rings. They're all Hoi Salah sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better.
तो वेलकम फ्रेंड्स आज के नए एपिसोड में. सॉरी ये बीच में से ही शुरू कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि मेरा पुराना रिकॉर्डिंग का थोड़ा सा ऑडियो इशू हो गया और मुझे डायरेक्टली ये स्टेप से चालू करना पड़ रहा है. तो ये एक पज़ल है जो हमें क्रॉस करना है जंप करते हुए, और इसमें ये सारे जो स्टैचूज़ है वो एक्टिवेट हो जाते हैं और अभी आप देखोगे कि जैसे काट देंगे और हमें इसे सॉल्व करते हुए नेक्स्ट तक पहुँचना है. अगर आप नए हो और अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ प्लीज़ जाके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दो. और ये देखो नज़र हटी दुर्घटना घटी. अभी फिर से स्टार्टिंग से चालू, फिर से ऊपर जाओ, फिर से घुमाओ, फिर से जंप मारते हुए आओ, बस ये करना है. तेरे की फिर से गिर गया, क्या पंगा है इसका समझ में नहीं आ रहा है. अभी नया पैटर्न ट्राई करना पड़ेगा. और ये फाइनल जंप और पजल हो गया है सॉल्व.
Bye.
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols. You don't want to be standing on one of the symbols when the axe comes down.
Right. I see that now.
You see the symbol on the pillars and the symbol on the axe are the same?
I did.
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols.
Ah, fresh air.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Teresa, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort in the lake bed is certainly worth a look. And probably that fort above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
lake bed and waterfalls.
Roger that.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about it.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
Worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Hold up. Careful. More of Asov's forces.
Watch it. Yep.